Oh, yeah, there we go. First contestant in the Land Drone Challenge leaves the building.